doing it.
This is police brutality. This is my wallet.
Being my dick is police brutality. Now get the hell out of here. Stealing your fucking shit with the Kabuchi wallet shit.
What's the Kabuchi?
The Kabuchi wallet?
Where did you get that Kabuchi wallet? Where did you
Well, Kermit, the Gucci wallet is mine, and I bought it with the hard-earned money that I've earned from posting YouTube videos.
Yeah, you probably spent it all on that fucking wallet. What are you gonna... If you spend all your money on a Gucci wallet, what are you gonna fucking put in it?
I mean, I could put my debit card in there, my driver's license.
Yeah, but...
Give me my shoes back.
No, give me
my shoes back. Bro, those are expensive Jordans.
They are red bottoms, bitch. You ain't Cardi B.
What? Where did you even get this stupid car?
It's fucking awesome. Check it out. It's got cool-ass features. It's even got a state-of-the-art horn. That's the wrong one. Hang on. That's what I was talking about.
Okay. Are we just gonna ignore the fact that you pressed a button on your steering wheel to play the kids song?
No, stop.
Is that singing the alphabet?
No, the right one. You have to hit the right one. The left one, no, that's a malfunction in the factory. This is for adults. See, you have to hit the right one.
What the hell?
These
aren't even real gauges.
I don't care. It's a sticker. I'm not actually gonna drive it.
Shut the fuck up, Kermit.
Hey, this works!
Give me that.
Did you install this?
Yeah, I did.
You want it? Oh, no. Okay.
Give me.
Gotta be quicker. Have your stupid little thing. What the fuck? Okay, I'll hold it for you.
Okay, this is Kermit the Frog. I'm confiscating your shit. You're never getting it back, over.
Is this a little shifter knob? Hey, it actually works.
Touching my knob.
I am touching my knob. What else do we have in here?
Oh, yeah.
Are you serious? What in the... Oh, my God. Give me that.
Why'd you turn these on? It's not even an emergency. I'm going to get in trouble. I'm going to get fired for turning these on without an emergency.
Yeah, well, I don't think that the sheriff's office even knows you're a deputy of the law. You stole my shit. You threw my expensive shoes. You got a cop uniform out of nowhere and a police car. How did you afford to get this?
Did you notice a little bit of money was missing from your Kabuchi wallet?